You ain't here to party. Ladies, move, gentlemen. Oh yeah. Welcome back to the channel. We're in C1 number 2, which is apparent by, you know, we've got posh stuff here. Anyway, doing something similar to what I've done in the past, but in more in-depth. And this one is a disaster detail, but it's not just an exterior, it's an interior as well. Female edition. So let's get some nice panning shots with some shit music over it. As you can see, as I've already said, and it's remarkably obvious that this is a woman's car. Anyway, first thing we've got to do is, because before we start, we're gonna have to get a bin bag, aren't we, and make a start on that. I don't know what it is with women, but you know, you leave a can of Coke on the side that you're halfway through drinking, and they're throwing it in the bin or telling you to throw it in the bin, but you go in the car and yeah, you know, but I don't know, it's not being sexist or anything, it's just one of them things. But anyway, let's crack on and fill our bin bag up and see if we need another bin bag, to be honest with you. I mean, I don't know how long that coffee's been there, but it's got cheese growing in it. Probably cure for some of that. Oh, we're getting closer. So one bin liner of stuff later, and that's the hard bit done. So now we just have to, and the easiest way around doing that involves driving, which we're going to do now. I'll just point out that this one, this C1, is not like my C1. This one is actually, for a small car, it's quiet, smooth and comfortable. It's not even like it's the same car. I mean, it looks the same, but it's just completely different to drive. I mean, it's got a brand new clutch in it as well, which helps. But it is noticeably more sluggish. And here we are. So now we've just got to wait our turn and hand a tenner over to one of these fellas here and watch the magic happen. So that's the first part complete, and well, they've not dried it yet, but as you can see, it's just like a new car. So there we go. The disaster full detail. The easy way. Now obviously it was a tenner this. It's not gonna be, you know, machine polished or wet vat. But for a tenner, I'm really happy with it. I mean, it's not like obviously to get that out the carpet, that is well, I don't even know what that is. I mean, that's probably penicillin or something. And on the paint, you know, the paint's could do with a polish, you know, to get it perfect. But like I said, for a tenner, I don't think you're going to do much better than that. They've done for a tenner what it'd take me all day to do, and it's just not worth doing it myself really for that. The effort that I'd put into it to get it as good as this from what it was, well, I'd want more than a tenner for doing that really. So bargain. So a good set of lads there, and that's I think it's Hollywood Car Wash, I think it's called, on Oldham Road, on Manchester Road in Oldham. But yeah, decent place that. So yeah, that's all. I say I'm happy with that. Tenner later, and the car will be faster as well, because they took out, you know, they probably filled the vacuum up three times when they've had the carpets off. So yeah, happy days, pleased with that, and see you next time.